Karen, the most common form of despair is not being who you are, but who you were true to yourself.
Indeed. I was a person who needed to spend a lot of time in my own imagination. This led me to a creative life. My imagination kept my very emotional character in a state of balance. Whenever I became upset, I could retreat into my imagination, and so I probably terrorized some of my men more than most people do. So my father became much more of a hero to me, and throughout my life, I would think about my father's spirit as a means of inspiration and support to me in times of great sadness. I idealized my dear brother Thomas too, dearest Tommy. How I long to see you again, how impatiently I used to wait for your letters. I was spiritually connected to you, and always tried to tell you to be strong and to be a free agent and to adapt yourself promptly in that respect. Yes, you like what I said to you in my letter from Gone, when I wrote to you on the 7th of 1924. If I did not have the Somalis and natives before back upon here, the middle class English people I am forced to associate with would drive me mad. I like the aristocrats and Bohemians, whom perhaps you do not. But on the other hand, you as a man have no possibility for getting to know or living among them.